where I want to get some beautiful bends on my brake line.
Can't afford all those fancy equipment. Anyways, all I'm doing here, I'm just heating the metal up. That way, no chance of cracking. And I'll let the molecules stretch like they need to.
All I did was drill a hole in this exhaust pipe of the diameter that I want.
There's a good chance that it might crease it right there, right here,
right where the hole is, but that's okay, I'll cut that off later.
But just know that you'll probably put a peak right there.
Alright, let's heat it up to where about I like it. I'm going to hold it as tight as I can against this. That way it doesn't pull away and crease on me. Switch hands. Almost there. Oh. Up. There we are. Woo, that's hot. Make it a